Great question. So I do believe that there's a soulmate and there's someone I'm supposed to be connected with. My question would be for how long, though? Like, I have not been able to replicate the intense love I had the first time I fell in love with anyone ever since. So is that my soulmate? It could be. It's just a great question. And ultimately, the answer is yes. I do believe that there's a soulmate.